US commercial company SpaceX failed to land part of a rocket on an ocean platform so it could be used again. The booster landed too hard on the floating barge and toppled over. It had been used to launch a shipment of over 2,000 kilograms of groceries in a capsule for use in the International Space Station.